Dubsado has a lot of automation features where it can send canned emails and forms automatically for you. But what if you want those canned emails and forms to feel really personalized and not generic? That's where Smart Fields comes in. Hi there, my name is Ray, and welcome back to the Productive Co. YouTube channel. On this channel, I talk about all things Dubsado CRM, so if that's something you're interested in, make sure you subscribe to it right this second. Dubsado has a really cool feature called Smart Fields. Smart Fields are an autofill feature that allow you to create generic templates that feel really personalized. So let me show you what I mean by that. In order to set up Smart Fields, you can do so under Forms or under Canned Emails. In this scenario, I'm going to do it under Canned Emails. So I will go into my Dubsado interface under Templates and hit Canned Emails. And what I'm going to do is create a new canned response. I'm going to give my canned response a title, and only I will see this title. It's internal. I'm going to call it Thank You. And I'm going to give it a subject. And then I'm going to add my body text. Now you can see here, there's already this code right here, and that code is a smart field. So instead of having to write out my signature every single time, I've saved my signature somewhere else, and Dubsado is going to autofill my signature for me. I'm trying to automate my system as much as possible, which means I want to take out the manual tasks that I'm doing. So this email is going to have to be manual if I have to type in the client's first name every single time. Instead, I'm going to use a smart field. At the bottom of the text editor here, I can select smart field, and then there are all these different options here. And I'm going to go to client and select first name. Now, whenever I send this canned email off to somebody, it's going to pull their first name in that field. So on my end, it shows code, but when I send this email off, the client is going to see, "Hi Bob, hi Martha, hi Jody, hi Lady Gaga," whatever their name is. And there are other things you can add here. Okay, so I have my text now. I'm going to link to a proposal here. I can add a button that will link to their proposal. So I'll go to Smart Fields and then Link, and I'll put Form Link. And then I tell them that I've activated their client portal. So I'm going to add a button to their client portal. So that's going to be under Link and Portal Link. And then I want to make sure that I tell them their password as well to the portal. So I'm going to go back to Link and then hit Portal Password. This is going to save me from having to rewrite this email multiple times and from entering their personal information. So I'll never have to write the client's password here again. Dubsado will autofill that for me. So that is the beauty of Smart Fields. And just make sure you hit Save when you're done. And you can do the same in forms. So this is a way to make templates. So remember, templates are your generic content. You don't want to put an email that says, "Hi Sarah," in your template section, because what's going to happen is anytime you make a copy of that template, it's always going to say, "Hi Sarah." So having "Hi" with a smart field client first name is going to input whoever's first name you're sending the email to. How cool is that? This is one of my favorite features in Dubsado. It's a huge time saver, and it allows you to make your generic templates feel a lot more personal. If you have any questions or comments on how to use Smart Fields for your business, let me know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you want more information on how to use Dubsado, be sure to head to my website, productiveco.com. I have lots of free downloads and articles that you can use to get Dubsado working for your business. As always, thank you so much for stopping by today. I'll see you next time.